without time, nameless in the arms of a mother, a father and God. When the world would wait for us 1,000 years in the crush of our eyes, fearless and armed, quietly we'd fade into sleep with nothing on our minds.